Black swallower, or chiasmid on your stomach. Curious about what the freaking hell that thing pictured is? Well, it's a spunky little guy called a black swallower, or chiasmid on Niger. Careful how you say that out loud, if you're into knowing the scientific names of things that exist solely in your nightmares. Sup? The huge, painfully bloated area you can see directly below the fish's terrifying, unflinching rape stare isn't a mistake, or even a cruel joke from God. It's the black swallower's actual stomach, and due to its ability to stretch its stomach to the point it's bigger than the fish itself, the black swallower, we'll never not giggle typing that out, can eat things 10 times its own size. Oh, and it eats them whole. Whole. So what you're seeing there is a fish, with a stomach bigger than itself that contains another whole fish. We've no idea what would happen if that fish happened to be another black swallower with another fish in its stomach, but we'll bet it's somebody's fetish.